Hello everyone and welcome. Today we're going to be opening some Sinnostar tins and then a luxury ball tin as well. Go ahead and put in the comments section which tin you think is going to have the best pulls. We'll start with Piplup. So inside the tin you got a Pikachu coin. Little Piplup art. Packs is Chilling Rains and Fusion Strike. Go ahead and start with Fusion Strike. Gudra for the rare, non-holo rare. Getting Chilling Rain. Another non-holo rare. Not looking good for Piplup. Head over to Turtwig. Start with Fusion Strikes. Holo Steelix. And Chilling Rain. And a Blaziken V. Go over to the Riolu tin. Start with Fusion Strikes. Cinderace VMAX. Probably the best pull so far. Chilling rain. Mess that one up. Non-Halloweezing. Getting over Chimchar. And Appleton V. Let's go over to Chilling Rain. Ice Rider Calyrex VMAX. And the final Sinnostar tins, Munchlax. Start here with Fusion Strike. Going to Chilling Rains. I think I'm going to have to give it to the Chimchar tin for the pulls. Let's get into our luxury ball. Alright. Inside luxury ball we got... coin out of here. Eevee coin. We got some Brilliant Stars, Evolving Skies, and Fusion Strikes. So go ahead and start off with Fusion Strikes. Do you like that Vulpix art? Mankey looks nice too. Oh. Go to Brilliant Stars. Non-hollow Wormadam. All right, finish this with Evolving Skies. See if I can get a good pull from that tin. Nothing. All right, everyone, thanks for watching.